dear friends, today we are going to introduce you an international couple of our wonderful ball.
First, Lisa, yes. Lisa, where are you from?
I'm from Germany.
And you?
I'm from Turkey.
Where did you meet?
We met here in Moscow, yeah.
And how long ago do you know each other?
Five weeks.
Oh!
Since middle of January. Okay.
Yeah.
And why did you decide to take part in this ball?
It wasn't my decision.
It was my decision, yeah. I read it in Facebook and I was quite interested because I'm studying in Vienna and this is a Viennese ball and that's why I wanted to see how it is and wanted to participate. And that's why I asked Paris.
And do you like Moscow?
I love Moscow, yeah. I really like Moscow.
And the ball?
Yeah, I like the ball too, but I think it's not traditional Viennese ball, but it's interesting that they explain how it works and so on, and that we learned the dances. Yeah.
And did you take part in other balls?
In spring, in I think April, is a HSE ball, but I don't know yet if I will take part.
And do you like the ball?
Yeah, well, like environment, I can say it's like pretty good, but yeah, I mean they tried nice, like it's okay. And music's very nice, dances were okay. I had fun.
Thank you very much. Where are you from?
I'm from Finland.
Great. And why did you decide to take part in this ball?
We have this exchange communication on Facebook and then we heard about this through it. And yeah, I do like to go to balls in Finland, so I thought it would be nice to go see how it's here.
You mean you took part like in events like this before?
Yeah, in Finland.
And do you like this one?
Yeah, it's very different. But it's nice to go to something different.
Would you like to repeat it?
It's nice to go to... What do you mean?
I mean, take part in events like this again.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Hope you enjoyed this event. Reed Square High School of Economics, Moscow.